Flaps, no trim change whatsoever, it's clean now. I'm going to bring it round.
What's the balance like? Have I got it?
Perfect.
Oh, great.
Maybe a tad nose heavy.
Yeah, well, you've got 1.5 litres of fuel in as well. So that'll be burning off anyway. Perfect. I've got an air brake on it as well, but I've not got a valve in at the minute. There's tape holding that up at the minute.
Flaps away, power on. The only time we're ever going to get into trouble is pulling it too tight.
Yes, and you've got to keep the speed up in the turns.
Yeah, just keep it nice and smooth.
And no flaps in the turn.
Again, or you can.
First position.
No, even quicker. Oh, right. A load of flying with the flaps down.
Yeah, I think it's just when you try to go too slow, isn't it?
Exactly.
And you're pulling too hard.
Absolutely fly.
Oh, good.
I wouldn't want an ounce more power. I really wouldn't. It's perfect. I'm on now, what am I on, 10? 3/4?
Oh, it's ample, isn't it? Absolutely ample. Certainly looks nice up there.
Any half throttle, Jeff?
Your left-hand elevator is up more than your right.
Is it?
When I pull elevator in,
right,
it pulls to the left.
Right. How much more, sure? I can't. No. Okay.
What's my timer?
Good God. Christ, I see what you mean, Jeff. I see what you mean. Jesus. That is superb. You just cannot believe it. Oh, Christ. I missed that. I couldn't keep up with it. Bloody. A balloon up there, Jeff?
I know.
Good Lord, I didn't see that. Lost it again. Oh. That is beautiful.
build them right and they fly right.
That's right. Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. You missed the hole as well? Yeah. Christ!